Penn Valley Community College is on high alert tonight after an armed man tried to abduct a female student.
Marissa Cleaver has more on how the college plans to keep students safe.
Penn Valley students say they are fearful after a female student was approached by a man with a box cutter in the parking garage this morning. The suspect tried to abduct the student. She was able to get away unharmed.
It was like very stunning to hear something like that. Like, I never knew that that would actually happen in the school parking garage. Like, that was really crazy.
Police searched the area but did not find the suspect. The attempted abduction has students anxious.
I was like, oh my God, what is he trying to do?
The Penn Valley garage has security cameras and emergency assistance phones if students feel they are in danger. Associate Chancellor Tom Vansagi says they stepped up security at all metropolitan community colleges 6 months ago. It is in direct response to the stabbing of Penn Valley Dean Albert Dimmitt back in September. He was stabbed in the neck outside the Humanities Building just ahead of a visit by the governor.
We have taken our formerly police security group and now have certified many of those officers. So they're now certified police officers. They are carrying weapons.
Vansagi adds that they let students know about the possible danger through text message and email. Students say they will be extra vigilant.
Walk with everybody.
Yeah, not walk by yourself. Definitely not walk by yourself.
Security officers are monitoring the garage 24 hours a day. Marissa Cleaver, NBC Action News.
Penn Valley security is reviewing surveillance video to determine if the attempted abduction was caught on